Walk that nigga. Walk.
Y'all, so it's the night before moving day, and we at Walmart getting stuff I could pack again. Not pack, but. And Walmart. I'm getting another tote. This is the night before moving day. I'm hot. Hot as heck. Don't make me know what I want. That's fine. Look. Every moving day, I always got a pimple. Somewhat. They want me to be great. They want me to be great. What's up, y'all? So it's, look at this. This just don't want me to be great. But listen. So it's about to be like 11 o'clock at night. It's the night before moving day, and your girl is still up because my mama want to make stuff out of me. The freaking project. So I got everything downstairs, but just upstairs right now, my room is just like little stuff I just need to grab and just toss in a freaking car so we can go. I think I'm gonna go to sleep probably about 12 or 1 o'clock because my mom was getting her tires rotated. Our neighbor is doing that. She's rotating her tires before we hit the road. That's gonna take a little minute. She's only on one freaking tire. Like, then I went to Walmart like 3 times today. Oh my gosh. I didn't know like moving day was just so stressful. But everything is really like packed up. It's downstairs waiting to put it in a freaking car. My room just basic. Like, I just got like all this stuff on my bed I need to grab. Everything's all packed up. Packed up and ready to freaking go. And I'm ready to go. Cause I've been waiting for this day for the fucking longest. If y'all got me on Instagram, y'all would know that I've been posting my days back to back to back. I know people have heard it was like, girl, look, nobody gives a fuck about you in college. Shut up posting it. But I just been waiting for this day for the freaking longest. Y'all just don't understand how long I've been waiting for this day. But now it's finally here because, like, and everybody asks me if I'm on campus or you're on. See me is, hopefully I get some freaking sleep. It should be when I'm in the car leaving, about to hit the freaking road. That's the next time y'all should see me. Period. Good morning, y'all. It's August 19th. I don't know what time it is. Probably like 4 something in the freaking morning. And your girl is up. Full face of makeup and everything. Because I was like, this time, my ID picture is not going to be looking busted. But, so, we just got things getting ready. Everybody's getting ready. My sister, my brothers, and them. They're just getting ready, you know, putting stuff, putting clothes and stuff. And then we're going to head out. 3-hour freaking drive. I like these eyelashes. This kind of hurt. But I might take them off, but I'm used to my eyelashes, so like I could sit in the car and wear these eyelashes for 3 hours. But, yeah. But, yeah, so, yeah, I don't know, I'm attending Tyler Junior College, and this will be another vlog. Let me move it in. You feel me? This eyelash don't look like it's this eyelash, but it really is. You know how this eyelash is, like, spread apart? This kind of spread apart, but... So I just did my makeup because I was like, my ID picture is not going to be looking busted. So, everybody getting ready and just putting clothes and stuff on. I really put this durag on because my hair at the front, I should have got my hair cut down lower. But I wanted to dye my hair and I wanted to have some hair to dye. So I just kept the hair on. But it's like stick up. So it's like I'm trying to lay it down. Period. But, yeah. So, your girl about to move in again. Period. Second semester. Period. Really just waiting on everybody. And I just gotta grab my fan. A little monitor that goes on the road when it gets sun out. Period. Y'all, we had to stop. We had to stop because my mama's tire was wobbly. And my bald-headed sister wanted to go to Starbucks. Get down. My bald-headed sister wants to go to Starbucks. Oh my God. Starbucks. Woo! Starbucks. Yes, that strawberry drink. It got strawberries in it. Is that coffee? Mommy. It's like Mommy. Some pink drink.
Mommy.
It's a refresher?
Mommy.
It's caffeinated. Talking about the tea or the...
Is it a tea?
The
and,
pink
and it got the strawberries in it?
The pink drink?
Yeah. Right, you got pee-pee? Oh my God. I look a whole boy, bro. But I look cute, though. And it's light. Cross out my mama now. Period.
I just wanna message.
Take a step back away from TGST. We're probably going to come the back way.
We're coming to ways.
Period.
We're coming to ways.
nigga. Wow.